We found that students, if their names are ranked alphabetically lower, their assignments actually receive lower grades and more negative comments from the grading. Really surprising and interesting finding to me as instructor, because as instructor, I do typically find grading a very challenging task. We spend lots of time thinking about how to make the grading fair and accurate. Canvas is an online portal that helps teaching and learning. Through this portal, graders and instructors can grade students' assignments, give them feedback, and give them evaluations.
So one thing we're looking into is how people react to their scores. So actually on Canvas, you can see that students can actually comment back or raise concerns or questions to the graders. And we do see that there's a sharp increase that when people's assignments are graded later or simply they have a later initial, they're more likely to submit a regrade request or concerns about their grades. We kind of suspect that fatigue is one of the major factors that is driving this effect, because when you're working on something for a long period of time, you get tired and then you start to lose your attention and your cognitive ability are dropping.
So what we find is that interestingly, the students start with initial A, B, C, D, E. They receive 0.3 higher grades when they are graded sequentially than compared to the graded randomly. And for students with later initials like W, Y, Z, they receive 0.3 lower grades compared to what they deserve under the random situation. What we observe in this data, a significant disparity in students' final course GPA, which will further influence their opportunity in their career paths and their job market.
The simple fix would be, instead of using this alphabetical order, just use a random order. That will change the systematic bias that we observe in this data set. I think higher education institutions can also think about how to mitigate this kind of systematic biases. For example, we can think about creating smaller classes or smaller groups or hiring more graders and teaching assistants to reduce their workload so that they can make sure the grading tasks are conducted accurately and fairly across students.